A new push tonight to end the pandemic and prevent another one. The Biden administration is planning to invest more than $3 billion into antiviral research. This money will be used to make and also study new drugs that could prevent serious illness, hospitalization, and death from COVID-19, or at this point, any other dangerous virus that might come along. News Nation's Ashley Ketz is live in the newsroom tonight. Ashley, I know you spoke with one medical expert who says these treatments are actually pretty hard to develop.
Yeah, antivirals are incredibly challenging to develop, Marnie. Researchers say it can take decades, but tonight, a lot of people are hopeful that this new investment will help speed up the process.
The U.S. is investing in new weapons to fight COVID-19, and it's spending big bucks. The Biden administration is devoting more than $3 billion to develop a new generation of treatments. Dr. Anthony Fauci made the announcement at a White House briefing today.
The program is called the Antiviral Program for Pandemics.
It has two goals: speeding up clinical testing of COVID-19 medicines already in progress and discovering new ones for other viruses that could threaten Americans in the future.
How quickly can they help them get this to market, get this to people?
Right now, remdesivir is the only approved antiviral in the U.S., and it has to be taken in a hospital through an IV. Chris White is helping Pfizer develop a pill patients can take orally, killing the virus from the start of the infection.
So that we have something that can actually improve outcomes. And get something to patients before they are too sick to be helped.
Doctors agree adding antiviral pills to its arsenal now could be a game changer later. Yesterday, the U.S. recorded 12,322 new cases of COVID-19. This comes as the U.K. hit 10,000 cases for the first time since February.
Strategies like this are exactly what we need for preparedness. We need to be able to have options available if we start to see a resurgence of COVID. It's exactly the right move at the right time.
COVID-19, as we...
Even with the new Delta variant of the virus spreading, researchers like White are optimistic.
And I think by the end of the year, we will see a pill available that's actually going to be able to save some lives, and I'm hopeful of that.
And there are several other companies who are also testing these pills. Last week, the U.S. said it would buy nearly 2 million doses of an experimental drug from Merck if it is shown to be safe and effective. Rob.